The Anambra State Governorship election is a week away, but what's dominating headlines isn't the strength of the candidates, it's the safety of voters and the security of the vote. This is mostly as a result of the sit-at-home ordered by the indigenous people of Biafra and what many fear could happen. Destiny Momo tells us more.
All eyes are on Anambra State as the home for all goes to the polls to elect a new governor on November the 6th. There are fears of voter apathy at best and some violence at worst. The fears are not unfounded owing to how people who had defied previous sit-at-home orders given by the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, had been attacked. The group has issued another order to coincide with the Anambra vote, but the State Commissioner for Information says there is no need to be worried.
IBUBA has done everything possible to compromise INEC with their success. He's not ready for the election, so he's the person sponsoring all the rumors that the election will not hold. The people of Anambra are ready for the election. ABGA is ready for the election. Maybe the PDP is ready. Maybe.
The public relations officer of the Anambra State Police Command informs that necessary measures have been taken to ensure the safety of all voters.
We have been involving in new strategies to tackle emerging threats as the situation is unfolding. For us, what we know is that election will hold and we are ready to provide adequate security to everybody.
Mr. Adinuba says Anambra is not as troubled as some states in northern Nigeria where elections still take place.
We held the elections in 2019, and after the local government elections in Borno, where two helicopters have been brought down. We have had elections in Zamfara, in Katsina, in Yobe. These are areas with what we may call endemic security crisis, and the elections were free and fair. That of Anambra, how many people have been killed since this problem started? Just a handful. These people that have tried to use the Attorney General to create a state of emergency so the election will not hold now. They are not ready for the election. We are ready. The people of Anambra are ready.
With just a week away, the police headquarters are not leaving anything to chance. Two Deputy Inspectors General of Police and five Assistant Inspectors General have been deployed to Anambra State, in addition to thousands of officers that will be on the ground to ensure the governorship election is peaceful. Destiny Momo for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.